Welcome once again, friends. In this lecture, we will see inversions of 4-bar Kalmanic chain. So let's start topic. Inversions of 4-bar Kalmanic chain. So let's see the first inversion, that is coupled wheel of locomotive. Coupled wheel of locomotive. Coupled wheel of locomotive. Right. Let's see the diagram of this. This is the diagram of this 4-bar chain P Q R S. Okay. This is link 1, link 2, link 3, and link 4. Suppose this link is fixed, as we already know that when one of the link is fixed in the kinematic chain, then it is called as mechanism. Okay, so this is coupled wheel of locomotive mechanism, right? In this, there are 4 links, 1 which is fixed link, 2nd, 3rd, 4th. Okay, figure coupled wheel of locomotive. Right, ये coupled wheel of locomotive है, ठीक है, इसके diagram है जिसमें हम देख सकते हैं सिंपल से डायग्राम है. इसको हम कनेक्टिंग या कपलिंग रॉड बोलते हैं या कनेक्टिंग रॉड बोलते हैं. कपलिंग रॉड, राइट, एंड दिस आर द लोकोमोटिव व्हील्स. दिस इज द लोकोमोटिव व्हील्स. लोकोमोटिव व्हील्स, right? As this mechanism consists of 4 link, which is PS, right, which is fixed link, 2nd PQ, 3rd QR, and 4th RS, right, and 4 pairs, and all these 4 pairs are turning pairs. The link 1 is fixed, that is PS is fixed, right, and the opposite link of fixed link, okay, and the opposite link which is parallel to this fixed link, right, and another 2 links which are shorter than this fixed link, right, link PQ and link SR are shorter than the fixed link. Okay, hum dekh sakte hain yahan pe ke pehli link kya hai, fixed hai. पीएस ये फिक्स है, इसके सामने वाली लिंक जो है बिल्कुल पैरेलल है, राइट, अपोजिट लिंक है जिसकी लेंथ सेम है और वो क्या है, पैरेलल है. ओके, और दूसरी दो बाजू की लिंक है उनकी लेंथ कम है, पी क्यू और एस आर की लेंथ कम है, ठीक है, देन दिस पी एस एंड क्यू आर, राइट. इसके अंदर पी एस और एस आर दोनों की जो है जो मोशन है, ठीक है, दिस टू लिंक्स परफॉर्म कंप्लीट मोशन. ये दो लिंक जो है कंप्लीट मोशन परफॉर्म करती है, ठीक है, When a link is performed or when a link is rotating about 360 degree, ठीक है, और completely rotating, then it is called as crank. Okay, so this PQ link will rotate completely. Okay, this perform complete rotation, and this link also perform SR link is also perform complete rotation. Okay, in the respect of this locomotive wheel, right? So this link PQ and SR link perform complete rotation. Hence, these two links, hence it is called as crank. Okay, so PQ is crank one and SR is crank second. Okay, hence this mechanism is also called as double crank mechanism, because link 2 that is PQ and link 4 that is SR, both the link perform complete rotation. Hence it is called as double crank mechanism. It is also called as double crank mechanism. Okay, this mechanism is also called as double crank mechanism, right? And this fixed link perform act as a frame of this coupled wheel of locomotive or this mechanism. Okay, the main function, okay, or this inversion is used to convert the rotary motion of one link into rotary motion of another link. Okay, so this mechanism is used for converting PQ is rotating element, then this mechanism is used to convert rotary motion of PQ into rotary motion of SR, right? So the main aim or the main use of this inversion is to convert the rotary motion of one link into rotary motion of the another link, right? Let's see the mechanism, or let's see the animation of this mechanism. Okay, जैसे हम देख सकते हैं, एक क्रैंक की रोटेशन कपलिंग रॉड के थ्रू दूसरी क्रैंक के रोटेशन में कन्वर्ट हो रही, ठीक है? तो इस मैकेनिज्म को हम कहते हैं कपलिंग रॉड ऑफ लोकोमोटिव. ओके,